sell.
You should send that to...
Yeah, actually, before we go to Mike DeSalle in the Sierra, we're here along the Sacramento River, and the clouds, as Mark was mentioning, that hung over the Tower Bridge for much of the day are now gone, and so the temperatures are really dropping like a rock. So while it may feel like a good night to stay bundled up inside, if you have certain plants in your yard, now is the time to spring into action.
Over a small potted lemon tree in her front yard, Mary Helen Seeger pulls a special nursery cover.
And this one has a drawstring on it.
But Seeger and her workers at Four Winds Growers have already been busy for days, placing similar covers over 250,000 potted plants that they grow, pack, and ship to nurseries and homes all across the country.
So how much of a challenge will you say this cold snap is going to be for personal homeowners with citrus?
This one's not going to be so bad because it's only going to be a couple of days, probably.
Orange trees and other sweet citrus are most resistant to the cold, says grower Rick Lucas, but lemons, limes, and especially Hass avocados are the most likely to be damaged or destroyed.
If they were just out in your yard this next couple days, they'll turn brown. They won't take 24.
And they won't come back.
For home growers, Seeger recommends adding a string of old-fashioned incandescent holiday lights that give off heat. And if you don't have a special nursery wrap, a bed sheet or piece of plastic will do. And remember, turn on the sprinklers and give outside plants a good watering. Seeger says this fall's especially dry weather has made sensitive plants even more vulnerable to the cold.
Because if the soil should freeze, then the roots, actually the moisture will get drawn out of the roots and it'll kill them.
Seeger says if you have especially those lemons out right now, you may want to go out and pick them right away, even though they might not be fully ripe. That's because, remember, lemons are essentially a little bag of water, and if that water freezes, the fruit will quickly rot. Live in Sacramento, David Beeding, KCRA 3 News.
We're both sitting here thinking, okay, we got to pick the lemons, we got to get the avocados.
Got the avocado trees I got to cover. Thanks for the heads up, David.
Well, temperatures are